Hi, welcome to Unique Designs. In this video, you will learn how to create glowing lines on your images in Adobe Photoshop, which will give your images an awesome look. So let's start and learn how you can do this. First of all, open your image. Now create a new layer. Select brush tool. So after this, right click here and select its style as hard round pressure size and adjust the size. Now select pen tool. Keep this option path selected. Now create the path around the shirt. It's done. Now right click and select stroke path. Keep option brush selected and select OK. Again right click and click on this delete path. Now create another layer. Keep the glowing line color as you want. I'm going to select blue color here. Select the brush tool and keep blending mode as linear dodge. This time select soft round pressure size, which will keep hardness to 0. Now adjust the size. Paint the brush over the line created. It's done. Select move tool and go to filter. Apply the Gaussian blur to this layer. Now adjust it. I am keeping it to almost 18 pixels here. Now go to adjustment layers and select curves. Here you can adjust it according to your requirement. Create a new layer. Select again the blending mode as linear dodge. Select the brush tool. This time increase its size little bit more. After this, decrease the opacity. Paint it again over the line. Now go to image, then in adjustments and select hue saturation. Here you can set its hue, saturation and lightness as you want. Click OK. Now you can apply Gaussian blur to this layer as well. Adjust it accordingly. You can adjust its opacity if you want. Now I'm going to create some highlights on the shirt. Create a new layer and select linear dodge as blending mode. Select the brush tool. Adjust its size. Keep the flow between 20 to 25%. Now paint it. After this, select the razor tool, adjust its size and keep flow between 35 to 40%. Raise the applied brush to some extent so that it looks lighter. Press Ctrl Shift Alt and E to merge all layers. After this, go to filter and select camera raw filter. Here you can adjust its temperature, tint, and many other options. Click OK. So we have done now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.